Hello, good afternoon. I'm Carla Rodriguez, teacher and active member of the Research Department of the Tecnológico Nacional de México, Campus Lerdo. The project that I will present is the development of the web management system for the internship process at the TECNM Campus Lerdo. This work was done in conjunction with Elda Moreno, Martín Arzola, and Guadalupe Flores, professors from the same institution. Through this presentation, I will address different points. I will start with the introduction where I will briefly explain the context of this web system. The second part that I will see will be the APLE software methodology. Finally, I will show the results obtained from this project to later finish with the conclusions and acknowledgement. Since 2006, the Instituto Tecnológico Superior de Lerdo has a quality management system based on the ISO 9001:2015 standard. This system is a module that allows providing a quality educational service to students based on the educational model of the Tecnológico Nacional de México. As part of the quality management system, the TECNM Campus Lerdo has a procedure for the management of the professional internship process. These procedures applies to all the student programs of the careers at the undergraduate level of the Instituto Tecnológico Superior de Lerdo in all the excluded modalities. The professional internship is an educational strategy of the TECNM of a curricular nature, which allow the students to undertake theoretical practical project professionally. At the Instituto Tecnológico Superior de Lerdo, between 4,000 and 5,000 students carry out their professional internship every year. They must have an internal advisor belonging to the institution and an external advisor assigned by the organization where they carry out the internship. Each of these advisors carry out weekly monitoring to evaluate the progress of the project and subsequently deliver all the documents generated by the system to the career manager. The web system for the management of the internship procedures of the TECNM in Campus Lerdo arises from the need to automate the professional internship procedure belonging to the quality management system based on the quality standard and the Tecnológico Nacional de México guidelines. The objective of the project is to implement a web system for the management of the professional internship process. Version 1.0 of the Internship Procedure Management System, CIGEPRORE, was released in January 2020, a year after its intensive use derived from the COVID-19 pandemic. It has identified the need for improvements in its web design, integration of new modules with more functionalities for heads of divisions, academic director, and advisor, as well as the use of technological tools that all the users to use a web system for the management of the professional internship process. The methodology proposed for this project is the Scrum. The perspective of agile development recommends, in the first instance, the formation of a good team, which creates its production environment to facilitate the adoption of a methodology with this approach. Since agile methods are more effective when the system management to be designed with a small assigned team that communicates informality. The project is characterized by the three phases. The first is the planning of the project and the design for the software architecture. The second, a series of sprint cycles. And finally, the conclusion phase of the project. The main feature of this method lies is in the second phase, being the sprint cycles planning units delimited in time. The design of the software architecture was carried out by the project leader, school master, based on the need expressed by the clients of the application and the contributions of the Scrum developers of the project. As a result, the CIGE Progress system had two versions since it was released. Version 1.0 in 2020 and version 2.0 in 2021. The version 2.0 of the system consists of 5 modules. 1, head of the vision, 2, external advisor, 3, internal advisor, 4, intern, and 5, academic director. To store and manipulate the data, the MySQL management system was used. The relationship model of the database is formed by 12 tables. One of them is the internship table, which stores all the data of the professional internship. This table is related to other entities corresponding to the different actors of the system. The criteria tables, evaluation, and the pilot evaluation are used to manage the evaluation process by the internal advisor. To keep track of the weekly follow-up to the intern and the interviews who are carried out to the external advisor, the advisory and interview tables were defined. Table that was incorporated in version 2.0 is the intern's history table. In it, all the historical data of the internship will be stored to generate statistical reports. The head of the vision modules is one of the modules with the most functionalities. Since the beginning, the follow-up and the completion of the entry process falls on it. The function of the vision shift are, 1, assign interns to the internal advisor in a unitary and or multiple way. The system will inform users and proceed to send mail with access instructions. 2, accept the project's name. 3, change the name of the project and the internal advisor on extemporaneous dates. The 5 function is download the reports defined in the quality guideline. And finally, view the history of the interns to update the status of their degree. One of the core modules of these projects is the internal advisor modules. The internal advisor is the one who accompanies the resident through the process of their professional internship. Here is important to remember that the TECNM guidelines and the ITCL quality procedure define different functionalities that the internal advisor performs, and all of them are reflected in this project. To implement these functionalities, the web system allows the internal advisor to edit resident data and add the external advisor of the company, with which they will have communication eyes to eyes during the period of the internship. It also monitors the progress that the resident is having in the defined task. This progress is reflected in the blog every week. There are 2 processes carried out by the internal advisor that will subsequently allow them to generate the final qualification. These processes are the evaluation of the 2 follow-ups of the resident and the evaluation of the final internship report, following the guidelines of the TECNM. The last 3 modules of the system allow you to close the professional resident procedure. The external advisor module allows the residents to be assisted by the TECNM, as well as to view the log the internal advisor generates per week. It also offers you the opportunity to modify your profile data. The external advisor modules allow the residents to be assisted by the TECNM, as well as to view the load that the internal advisor generates per week. It also offers you the opportunity to modify your profile data. The academic director modules monitoring the resident's progress through the log and the evaluation generated by the advisors. The resident interacts with the system to edit profile data and view the log of their weekly progress. The most relevant result of the elaboration of this project is that this system is established in the operating policies of the professional internship procedure of the ITCL quality management system. Another result is that all the tasks of the professional internship procedure that are carried out in a presence way, they are also possible to be performed remotely, optimizing tasks from the initial phase of the procedure with the generation of the project. The implementation of the web system for the management of the professional internship procedure will receive financial support from the Tecnológico Nacional de México, the government of the state of Durango, and Tecnológico de Lerdo, which will allow to continue impacting positively the institute and why not other institutions of the TECNM. We thank the Tecnológico Nacional de México, the government of the state of Durango, and the Instituto Tecnológico Superior de Lerdo. Also to Alejandro Valdez, Vice Director of Research and Development at the ITCL for his support, as well to Miguel Esparza for the translation of this article, but moreover, to all of the students who have been part of this project.